got cold last night. We don't know how cold. We don't have any cell reception, but our seats are frozen. There's some pooled water in there that's frozen. Frost on the tent. And then interestingly, inside, this happened one other time, but so when you breathe, you're letting out all this moisture. It goes up and gets on the top of the inside of the tent and it freezes. And then in the morning when the sun gets on the tent, it starts raining inside the tent, basically. All that condensation from your breath thaws out and starts coming down inside the tent. But it's a beautiful morning. I think we're gonna do another little hike this morning to some falls after breakfast. So it should be nice. Love this river running through here. Hello. What you doing? Hey. Hey. Oh, that seemed like that was naughty business, maybe. You see how close they are to me? See you guys. Adios.
Hello down there.
Thank you.
Still got some snow up there in April. All that snow.
Tons of granite.
This is all granite?
Yeah. Granite is formed under pressure.
Like Indiana Jones right now. Now I have to climb back up. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Thank you. All right, we just got back from hiking up to the falls. We're gonna have a couple sandwiches and then it's time to put everything away. Time to break camp. All right, we're about to take off here from Sequoia National Park. We were only here for 2 days and we've got to get back home. We're gonna be home for a day and then we're taking a cross country trip. So we've really enjoyed this. We were here a long time ago. I don't even know when.
Yeah, I would say 28 years ago.
Something like that. Mm-hmm. And I don't remember that much about it other than the, you know, obviously the big redwood trees. So the falls hike that we did today was awesome. And yesterday going to General Sherman tree on that trail, we never saw another person for the hours that we were on there. So that's awesome to be out in the wilderness like that and be by yourself. And I will say that this is my favorite campground campsite with a river right behind us. You can't beat it. It was just to hear it all night long was fantastic. So we're going to take off. I hope you enjoyed the video and I hope you can make it to Sequoia sometime. Please help us grow the channel by subscribing and liking the video. So we'll see you next time. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
We'll put it outside.
Bear across the road.